Hello, welcome to our channel A2Z Immigration Updates. Here is the latest news.
International Indian students discover Canadian life better than a vision of Australia. Barred by the tight closing of Australia's borders, many international students stuck in India are now expected to question shifting their dream of immigration to Canada, which has recently opened its doors to students abroad. More than 6,600 international students currently enrolled are stuck in India, and 53% of students are suggesting transferring locations if they can resume earlier on campus. There were 91,994 Indian students in Australia when the epidemic hit in March, according to a study conducted by the Mitchell Institute based on numbers released by the government. As of October 25, 2020, this number decreases by another 10,000 because most students left the country in the wake of the financial crisis caused by the pandemic. A scar exacerbated by the Morrison government directive asking students to come back to their source countries and widening the black hole budget for the embattled higher education industry in Australia.
Thanks for watching. For more immigration information, click on the link in the description. And stay tuned with us and don't forget like, share and subscribe our channel.